Turner, Tarlu. He's a wrecking ball on the move. Beautifully done. Phil Waugh. He keeps...
To Zelaga. Sonza, low, long ball. Intercept. Phil Waugh gives it back. Here's now. Kipu.
For Mioli. Porgeta.
The way they go wide, straight to Phil Wall, that pass from Podgita.
Accordingly, it's sloppy, it's Phil Wall. Got it away, Matt Rogers! The hole. Here. Assistance of Lockie Turner, so Wall ends up sort of on top. He's got his hands on the ball, an arm on the ball already. I think he ripped it. He has. That's brilliant work. Can they do? Here we go. Here's Wallace inside ball. Hammer time.
Go to the back this time.
Barnes on the inside.
Oh, more on cross. Cooper. Oh.
Fill up my cup, mazel tov. Look at her dancing, just take it off. Let's paint the town, we'll shut it down. Let's burn the roof.
Burgess, as his captain, Phil Waugh, just standing off. They go to the short side. Now Tully,
to Tully! He's got a double! The Waratahs have got four tries for a bonus point.
Penalty will be no good. Dropped on the ground, a chase coming, and they did get the try. Needed to shift it away to the left. Should have given it. Opportunity lost for the moment. I reckon Roar's to the left. Yes. Feeds it off to Paulo.
Fantastic take by David de Villiers. Danilla into the line can pull that. Good tackle from Alan Gahu.
Fantastic steal by Waugh.
And there's no one home here for the Cheetahs. Lockwe and Demas.
Lotta now. And it's been won at the back by Whitelock. So the Crusaders with a good opportunity. No, they've lost it. And then...
Let's do it. In the last minute of the game, though, Phil Waugh has allowed the Waratahs to hang on to this win.
Off now to Carter. He even got wide field. Almost intercepted.
Well, he's been inspirational tonight, Phil Waugh.
And now he's over the top. Now he's told to release now. Oh, young and sharp.
Gonna